Sit and take. Getting ready over here. Getting ready over here. Getting ready over here, y'all. What's up? Some stuff going on today. What's up? All right, what up? What up? What up? What's happening? All right. Little shakedown coming, y'all. Nice little shakedown coming this way.
Ha ha! time to call the law, that man is guilty of disturbing the peace. That's the cover here. Jason Gray, the four-time national 28-inch tire graduate of the year. Copperhead will do battle here tonight. You know the freaks come out at night, and so do the grunt boys.
Yeah.
Okay, they're stitching up. They're preparing for battle. Boys, fans on edge. Chevrolet fans secretly waiting to cheer. Let's see which crew gets that win. We need four to go. Let's go. Yes, you can believe that. Here we go. We got the Hunter. Bud Hunter. Sean Hunter at the helm of the Hunter. On the pit side. Brad Diggs at the helm. Pontiac Firebird. In the right lane.
And you're going to get the Beretta over there, huh?
Yeah, race car.
Race car?
I ain't got nobody doing it, but I'm doing it.
Hey, anything.
Doing it for the fame.
Hey, anything can happen.
That's right, anything can happen.
We're full agitators, baby.
Yeah, yeah, ain't nothing wrong with that. They here, y'all. They here. Full agitators.
We put it to the test.
Yo, yo, yo. All right, y'all. Agitators and the Beretta coming at you, y'all. Agitators and the Beretta coming at you.
Rock face them off in the south. We ain't playing. Now, I don't know who's gonna win. Get your backs down, you see. All the four levels, they're ready to do what they do.
The monster on the left, being driven by Mark Chamberlain Jr.
The agitators. Them big black over here. Coming at you.
Standoff here. Don't nobody want to save that car? Hit it on.